We're not going to comment on specific activities reported in the press. We have made clear that the president spoke with Chancellor Merkel and assured her that we do not and will not collect intelligence on her communications.